So now let's talk about how to reduce the waste, how to have fewer than 2 to the nth counters and yet have a long history. So we will talk about the history-based predictor with shared counters. So again, the motivation for this is that with n-bit history, the way we just seen it, we will need 2 to the nth counters per entry if we want to do things the way we've just done them. And we also know that for repeating patterns, only about n counters out of 2 to the n are really used. In reality, we're using about n plus 1, but basically the important thing is that we are using the number of counters that is proportional to the size of the history, but we need to have 2 to the nth counters because we don't know which histories will be important. So the idea here is to share these 2-bit counters between entries. Instead of dedicating 2 to the nth 2-bit counters to each entry, we will have a pool of 2-bit counters that entries will then use, but it is possible that different entries with different program counters and different histories end up using the same 2-bit counter. So there is a possibility of conflict, but if we have enough of these 2-bit counters, because each entry really doesn't need too many of them usually, we will have very few conflicts.